Hi, in this video I'll be showing you how to install OpenSSH on Windows 10 via PowerShell. First, you can check see if it's installed by running this PowerShell command. As you can see, the client's already installed, so we'll go ahead and install the server version. There you go. If you want to check it, you can rerun the command, the Get-WindowsCapability command. It's installed. If you want to install a client, or if you just replace the .server with the .client. Thank you for watching.